probably the best pizza I've ever had.
We were really lucky to get introduced to the Ron Burton Training Camp through our media people. It has been a spectacular relationship. We get to come out here on Home Depot Day also, which is a lot of fun because there's just a lot of activity. We do somewhere between 150 and 180 pizzas. We'll cook them, cut them, get them to everybody that's here, and feed them hopefully within an hour. So it's really exciting.
Come out every year, it's always good. I always put myself up.
It's amazing. It's spicy because I put the cracked pepper on it.
We start around 6:37 in the morning, get everything put together, make all the pizzas and par cook them and get them into our delivery truck, which is heated. And then once we get here, we have some portable ovens that are pretty monstrous things that we put them here, warm them up, and then at the last minute, we blast our pizzas in the oven so they get nice and crisp, cut them and get them to everybody.
Pizzeria Regina is some of the best pizza I've ever had. Every time they come out, they just put smiles on everybody's faces. And the organization is doing great things, and it's amazing to have a company come out like that and just feed nonstop pizza to kids, even when they're full.
We wanted to say a big thank you. I believe this is our third year doing this. My crew in the back, everybody looks really forward to it. But just remember, everything that you give, you get back. Thank you, everybody. Anything that we can do to say, listen, just keep your nose clean, keep on the straight, work hard. You know, it doesn't mean you can't have a good time, doesn't mean you can't ever have a life, but have some focus, have some guidance, and you guys provide that for these kids, and it's amazing.
They're just such a great organization. The food was amazing. Everything that they do is just special, and I'm so grateful for them and their restaurant.